To see the trees for the forests, we've introduced a drawing health engine with BricsCAD V23. As such, as a user, you don't need to know by heart which optimization tool to use in which scenario. So the enhanced FINDOUTLIERS command is a logical addition to this engine, since handling outliers is a way to improve the health of your drawing. Let's see how this works in practice by launching the drawing health command from the ribbon. First of all, we actually have to create a custom routine listing all the tasks we want to be executed on this drawing. In this case, we'll check for unused objects, launching the bird functionality. We'll also inspect the drawing for integrity, looking for errors with the out commands. Of course, we'll look for outliers. We'll also check for geometry that matches existing block definitions. For this last task, we only want to compare the geometry itself. And we choose a tolerance of 1-4. We will now use the interactive mode to see the drawing getting healthier step by step. In the first step, we can choose to purge 96 items. This means these items are in the database, but they're not in use. For example, 19 blocks, 62 layers, 10 materials, 2 dimension cell, and 3 text cells. In 1 second, all of these are removed. Apparently, the drawing file contains quite some errors, which we can fix with the audit command. Next up is the FINDOUTLIERS command. Here we can see the valid region is a region around the bulk of the model, which is this floor plan of this building. Apparently, there are 5 outliers found. With the zoom functionality, we can easily have a look at them. I have no idea where they come from, and I'm also not interested in them. So actually we just choose to delete all of them. As a next step, we will now look for geometry that matches existing block definitions. Apparently, these lines and arcs in the model are completely aligned with the geometry inside this bat double block definition. And also, there seem to be quite some arcs and doors which are aligned with the geometry in this door block. We will replace all of them. So, in a few clicks, we have purged 96 unused items, we have fixed 158 errors, we have removed 5 outliers, and we have replaced geometry that matches with 2 existing block definitions. We can also save the report for future reference. It can be found next to the drawing file.